In this video, you will learn how to open a web browser in Ubuntu. You can install the browser of your choice, but for our example here, we will access the Firefox web browser. In this demo, we will see how to access the internet. To browse the internet on Ubuntu, you have the default browser as Firefox. Click on the icon and select Open a new window. This is the home page of the browser, and you can type in the address you want to visit. For our example, type in Google. Now, you get the Google homepage.